So today I've got the Toshiba Qosmio F60. I'm just trying to get it to start into the boot menu. In the minute, it is certainly not doing that. Ignored. So I'm just going through the various buttons to here, all of which I'm not having much luck. So try delete. Try F12. There we go. So mash an F12 as soon as you power it up. It will enable you to get to the boot menu from there. So I want to boot off disk. Just going to run a copy of a Cronus True image to do a clone. And go from there. Hope this helps you. Bye.